allowed to join as members. We have members of our club who were Army, Navy, Marines, and of course, naturally, the Air Force. In order to be a member of the 30 Club, you have to have been prior military or affiliated with a military facility, such as the American Legion, Veteran of Foreign Wars, the AMVETS, the American Veterans. That's the only way you can join. Some of the things that we do all year, we take every quarter and feed seniors in facilities such as Lowndes County, Lanier County, Eccles County, Marion County, and Madison County, Florida. We participate in the Adopt the Highway program. We offer scholarships to students from Lowndes and Ballast High School. We support softball activities at Southside Recreation Center. We also support the military personnel and their families at Moody Air Force Base. That's just an overview of who we are as 30 Club members. This year we took on a new mission, conducting voter registration drives. We had 5 voter registration drives throughout the city of Valdosta, and tonight we're hosting our very first political forum. The reason we chose to do a forum is because we wanted the opportunity for the candidates to come into the community and talk to us and tell us why they want us to vote for them. And that's the reason behind this forum. We are not affiliated with any political party or organization. We've got Democrats, Republicans, Independents, and I've told you that we've got one Tea Party member. So it doesn't matter to us how you vote as long as you participate in the process. But we appreciate you being here with us in this forum tonight. It means a lot to us as an organization. And tonight we've asked a young lady to be our moderator. We chose her because of the contribution she's made to the city of Valdosta. So would you join me in welcoming our moderator for tonight's event, the Honorable Ruth Council.